Wait. There's the light. We're set to go here at Murray Bridge, ready to run. Race five, they're set. Racing in the middle, Spring Snow hopped out sweetly tonight, straight to the lead. Well, there's your race. Zabanski Fury getting to second. They were followed by Aston Miller. Then came Spring Sherl and right out the back, Stiff Upper Lip and Maz's Mitzi. But up to the turn and Spring Snow straightens clear over Zabanski Fury. It's Spring Snow in front of Zabanski Fury and three for the night for board. Spring Snow beats Zabanski Fury. Third is Aston Miller behind those Spring Sherl. Then Stiff Upper Lip and Maz's Mitzi back at the tail. The time here is around 22:50. Wow. Able to have a great beginning tonight. Spring Snow diving through, grabbing the early lead. And they weren't going to run past Spring Snow. Numbers are 4, 8 and 5 is third. 4, 8, 5, fourth home is number 1. Spring Snow.